essentially detailing the ways in which the Russian government really owns Donald Trump, but more so that they're blackmailing Donald Trump to do everything that Russia wants him to do. The report tells us that Donald Trump's the kind of guy who likes to be peed on.